At Grey Garden, the price is always right. Shall we make a deal?
You sound like a game show host.
That's the correct answer. Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, should we tell the lucky contestant what fabulous prize she's won?
What did I win, exactly?
Right this way, please. Let's take a look at your fabulous prize.
Supervisor Green?
It's a brand new car! Wow! Now, if you've already got the latest in sleek, stylish, atomic-powered automation, you can also take your winnings in the form of a cash prize. How does 100 caps sound?
Those are my only choices.
You are one tough customer, I don't mind telling you. So, what'll it be?
I've got an idea. Let's make a deal!
I like it! How about 150 caps?
Yeah, I'll take the cash prize.
Here you go! And if you want to use your winnings to make a few purchases from Robco, we certainly won't complain! Ha ha! Well, it's been a real pleasure. Thanks for playing!
Bring me some Mutfruits this evening, and there'll be caps in your pocket. Off you go, then.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility run entirely by robots.
This place seems familiar. I think I saw a bit about it on the news back before the war.
Yeah, you're right.
Yes, construction was completed mere days before the war. We were able to survive and continue our operations only because our creator made us fully self-sufficient. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, Green and Brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making, a testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
I remember him. He was one of Robco's senior engineers, but more than a little eccentric.
That's the second time you've said that you remember something before the war. I think you're a little confused, darling. You simply can't have been alive back then. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
You're no synth. You sure got panache.
Why did Dr. Gray give you these unusual personalities?
Genius is restless, darling. It abhors stagnation. Dr. Gray was tired of the standard Mr. Handy personality. He looked to his favorite television characters for inspiration, and we are the result. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling, what do you think of the water around here?
The water?
Oh, it's ghastly. That's what it is. Simply ghastly. Pressure is down. Radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. I don't mean to impose, darling, but perhaps you could lend us a hand.
All right.
Marvelous. Simply marvelous. Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be it idea and pay a visit, hmm? See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
Hey, you mind keeping an eye out for a second? Gotta run a diagnostic.
Whew.
Thanks. What'd I miss? When did it get this quiet? Hello? What are you hiding? There's some food in this one.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Grab anything useful.
Good plan.
Go check that out.
Count on it.
Going down. Lower level.
Psst. I'm all ears.
Hold.
I'll stay put. You're carrying it.
Nice.
What's the
plan? Over here. Psst.
There's something you need?
Grab anything useful.
Can do. Yeah. every scumbag in the Commonwealth's gonna know our names.
Hey.
Do something for you?
Here.
Sure thing.
Wait there.
Guess I'll settle in then.
Crabby. shabby. Stop right there. Whoa, Krabby. Stop right there. Stop right there. Whoa, Krabby. if he had anything worth taking. Stop right there. Thank you.
see what I can do. I think that's out of reach.
Grab that.
Sure thing. Don't make them like they used to. Say the word if you want me to take a look at that terminal.
There we go.
thing for antiques, huh? These things keep us trapped behind our high walls. So who really rules the Commonwealth?
The Mutfruit's looking ripe, darling. You should gather some up for Brown to sell.
Whoa there! Just hold your horses, little lady. This crop might look ready, but looks aren't everything. It's going to be a few more weeks before this fruit produces that sweet, delicious taste your kids will love.
Well, I simply can't agree, darling. Call it a woman's intuition, if you like. But this crop is ready now.
Oh, I'm so sorry, but that is the wrong answer. Better luck next time, but hey, thanks for playing.
Have it your way. But don't say I didn't warn you, darling. Darling, so good to see you. You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
That's right.
That's marvelous, darling. Simply marvelous. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greenie to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!